We have a higher purpose. We have a bigger calling. And so if you're an employee, have a single heart and do the best job you can for your employer. You ought to outshine them all. You know, everybody ought to be, look at you at work, be like, that's the hardest working guy, that's the most diligent guy, that guy shows up on time, even a little bit early, that guy is happy, that guy, I mean, we have all the advantages. Christ in us, the hope of glory, not hungover, hopefully, from the night before. I mean, we have so many things going our direction, there ought to be a difference. And be a good company man. For as long as God has you at that place and under that authority, then promote that place and grow that business.